Yeah, at least it stopped raining now. But yeah, I know what you mean, mate. I'm a bit bored. I don't know. You annoy me sometimes as well, which makes the boredom worse, I think. Maybe we should have a fight or something. It's a bit one-sided, though.
I was going to say, I wonder who would win in a fight between you and me, Richard.
Well, my money would be on me, but I suppose if you did a bit of training, maybe you'd be all right. Yeah. Is that what you do? Loads of training before you had a fight?
Well, I mean, it would be like Rocky 4, whenever Rocky and he was training, and we'd have like a montage, a fighting montage.
Well, I probably wouldn't need to do any training, really. I'd probably just live the life I'm living now. Just basically women and drink. I bet you've got some little shorts and stuff, haven't you, for your training?
You'd like to see me in my little shorts.
I bet the second we leave here, you're going to go home, get changed into your little gym kit, ignore your hernia and start your training. I'll probably just head down to the old... well, I might do a little bit of training, I don't know. I don't want to get caught off guard. So, catch up with you in a couple of days then, if you want, and we'll have a bit of a fight, see who could win.
Right, let's do that.
To be fair, if you're doing all the training, you might actually end up winning, but we'll see.
We will see, Richard, we will see. Right.
Well, don't follow me the same way, walk off in dramatic. I'll go this way.
Ha ha ha!